I'm Dr. David Hill, and today we're going to talk about how to treat a high fever in children. So the first question is, what's a high fever? Well, we consider a fever anything over 100.4 degrees taken rectally, anything over 99 degrees taken in the armpit, although that's not a terribly accurate way to measure temperature, or anything over 99.9 degrees taken under the tongue. There are also ear thermometers, which are read like an oral temperature but may not be terribly accurate, and more sophisticated temporal artery thermometers. When your fever gets over about 102, we start thinking that there may be something more going on than a simple virus. When a fever reaches 104, we recommend calling your doctor for advice, and if it's over 105, your child should probably be evaluated within the next several hours as opposed to waiting for the next day. I want to clarify here, though, that's not because fever is going to hurt your child. Fever does not harm children. That is one of the most common misperceptions, even among some physicians. While fevers may contribute to febrile seizures, bringing fevers down aggressively does not seem to prevent febrile seizures, and febrile seizures don't seem to cause any permanent damage to children who get them. So be cautious when you're trying to bring a fever down. It's fine to use Tylenol if a child is over 2 months of age, or ibuprofen, which is Advil, or Motrin over 6 months of age. We used to tell parents to alternate the medicines. We no longer recommend that. We think there's a greater danger of a child being overdosed, and it doesn't seem to work any better than not alternating. So pick one that works for you and feel free to stick with it, knowing that if you have to use the other one, you can. We might recommend a lukewarm bath to help a child with comfort, but don't try and put the child in a cold bath or take him outside in cold air undressed. You're just going to make the child that much more uncomfortable and not to benefit the child. So, remember with fever, if it's over 104, you should call your doctor for advice and have the child seen within 24 hours. If it's over 105, seek care within the next hour or two to find out what is causing a fever of that height. But remember, don't do anything extreme to bring the fever down. You're much more likely to cause harm than you are to do any good. Talking about what to do for a high fever in children, I'm Dr. David Hill.